Well, in a metro community where murders are rare, Marion police are struggling to figure out who killed a mother of five. Tonight, the family of the victim, Toby Rock, is asking for help. Fox 4's Dave Dunn is working for you live at a Marion hotel where her body was found. Dave?
Yeah, Mary, nearly two dozen detectives and investigators are trying to figure out what happened inside of a room here at the Homestead Suites Hotel and who killed Toby Rock. Rock's family says she had some struggles in life and wasn't the best person, but was a good person and loving mother. 37-year-old Toby Rock had five children, ranging in age from 8 to 22 years old. A maid discovered her body yesterday morning at the hotel near I-35 and Shawnee Mission Parkway. Police have not said how she was killed, only that there were obvious signs of trauma. Toby's mother and sister say she struggled with a drug addiction, but never exposed it to her children and spent regular time with them. Now, they say she lived with her family and kids in Topeka, but often visited the metro and grew up in KCK. Toby's family wanted to come before the public to talk about how much she meant to them.
We want to know why. We want the public. I know the public can help. I know they can. And I know that I want everybody to know that she, you know, she has family. She has people that love her.
Now, police are still looking for this man seen by surveillance cameras in the hotel. They say he was in the lobby at the same time when Toby Rock checked in and might have come with her. If you know anything about what happened to Toby Rock, call the tips hotline 816-474-TIPS. Dave Dunn, Fox 4 News, working for you live in Marion.
All right, thank you so much, Dave.